draw. Push the knee down, your hip down, shoulder. And again, downward facing dog. So the same practice. Chan Phai Leng, your right leg up. Chan Phai Chuak, right leg in between your arms. Inhale, both hands up. In the high lunge, exhale, Thang Chan. High Thai Sao, your arms back. And down swan, your head down. And try to go near to your right leg. One, two, three, four, five, and now six. Focus on it. Downward facing dog and five. Gap Chan Chai, Gap Chan Phai. Bend your left leg, bend your right leg just for the relaxation. Tatao get home. Chan back home. Chua. Good. So once again, everybody jump and take the temple pose position same like the last time. Come on, jump. So this time, again, palm together, jump thai. And high thai lane, your both hands up now. So this time, you have to be focused more, pushing the knee out strong with your legs. And strong with your hip. More. High. Bar. Bone. Hammer. Nam. Sao. Bai Tam Jin Moi. Nice one. Jump back and downward facing dog. Come on. Gap Chan Chai, Gap Chan Phai. Bend the left leg, bend the right leg. Upward facing dog for the relaxation, alternate. And then downward facing dog. So same practice once again with another change. Jump through, come on. So this time same like before. Right foot, right side, left foot and the left side. Again jump thai, your palm together. And now, Thai Thai Leng, you are both heads up. Thai Leng, Thang Leng, Mong Suan, Yin Thang. One, ready, smiling. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. So, downward facing dog. Jump back. Gap Chan Chai, Gap Chan Phai. And now relax. Meow meow pose. So here what we will do, first your feet together. Open the knee side guys and sitting position. Sitting position. Yes. Place your both palm on the knee first. Good. Knee bow. Long lean and thumbs up. Push your chest front and then try to look up. Hold up so you can take a block under your hip. One, two, three, four, and five. Enough. That's the push one. Back forward. Maintain the same position. Thang Leng Mong Sao. And now small thumb tight. Just right, right, right. More. High. Bar. Bone. Numb. Saw. Bye. Down. So we will go a few repetitions in the twisting sound chai sound five. legs together, jantai, heat bow, and thousa, samjai. Turn on towards left side. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on the right side. Inhale, come back. Exhale, turn on the left side. Inhale, come back. And exhale, turn on your right side. It's just alternate practice. Okay, so inhale and exhale, push one, bend forward. Stay here for some time, relaxation. One, two, three, four, and now five. So I come back. And now junction, open legs for seconds. So with the open leg, for we will go few rounds. So you, in the first round, you just only for a continuous 1 minute, not for just 2 minutes. You just try to move the hip. Move your all your hip and your leg muscle. Just move it. And you're mainly focused on your groin joint, on your hip joint. Just continuous. Just keep moving. Because preparatory practice is very important. Try. Some member they practice here. Okay, sorry. Relax. Hands up first. Relax your legs. Legs together. Move your legs. So we go second time again, leg high, junction, open leg sideways, junction. Good, and then push one more, bend forward. Tap to thin, bong sao, tap to thin, down this one, tap to thang lung. We will practice second time, Hemoglan, junction, open leg sideways. Once again. So this is our third time. Again, push one back. So now, jantai, gaktai, thangtai, dantai saulong, chaktai saulong. You can try any option, you can try any variation. Just try. Tap it from sao. You try a little bit, hold 1 minute, mouth foot, just stay there. Just stay. Two more seconds. Very good. Nice. Just stay. legs to legs. Your two coming home. Yes, downward facing dog. Come on. So now I will take you in the front split practice with some options and variations and some modifications. Chan Chai Ling, your left leg up. And Chan Chai Chua, you are out of the left arm. Out of the left. Chan Fai Swan, drop your right knee down. Yes. And then you have to try to keep the left leg straight. Yes. And also lung sao, push your spine. Yes. Khong Dua, if you cannot do it, so you can take the block under Khong Dua, so you can use the block under the front. Yeah? Do absorb, so Khong Dua. If you can do it, so not in the block. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And now six. Good. Downward facing dog. Now the right leg. Chan Fai Ling, your right leg up. Chan Fai Chua, right leg out of your right palm. Come on, the same practice once again. Just try. You want to take spot with the block is okay. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, relax, once again downward dog, same posture we will practice the second time, Chan Chai Ling, your left leg up, Chan Chai Chuk, same, out of your left palm, once again, same repetition, come on try. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and relax, come back, downward dog, Chan Fai Ling, your right leg up. Chan Fai Chua, right leg out of your right arm and do the same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. Good. Downward facing dog. Upward facing dog. Upward facing dog. And one more time, downward facing dog. So based on the last practice, we will practice now the complete front split pose. Chan Chai Ling, left leg up. Left leg in between your both arms. Chan Fai Swan, right knee down. And now Thai Chan Swa, try to open the bone legs, same leg in front. If you have the blocks, if you can do it, if you can, take the spot with the block. Straight. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Downward facing dog. Chan Phai length, right leg up. Chan Phai Chuan, right leg in between your arms. Take your time, just driving. Driving, yes. Shoulder level. Inhale, exhale, turn on the left side. Inhale, come back. Exhale on the right side, sound five. Inhale, come back, once again, exhale, turn on the left side. Inhale, come back, and exhale, turn on the right side. Inhale, come back, exhale, push one, bend forward. Now the crown number one, land down. Gapcha mountain, bend legs and knees. And now relax. I'll change your leg straight. journey, legs together, abduction option, bend the legs, knees, take a deep breath, deep bow, focus up, deep bow, focus up, came out long, deep bow, and focus up. Thank you very much. Take care.